Hello students, we will continue our topic judiciary. In this video we will try to understand the structure of the judiciary of India. If we talk about the structure of the judiciary, it is in a integrated, the structure of the judiciary is an integrated structure, or we can say the structure of the judiciary is a pyramidal. Okay, now in this the apex, or we can say at the supreme level or at the very top, the Supreme Court of India is there, okay, which is situated in the Delhi. The next one is the, on the level state, the high courts are there. The, for the different states, the high courts are there. And below the high courts, the district courts on the level of the districts are there. The district courts are in the districts. And after, or a very, at a very low level, the subordinate courts are there. This is the pyramidal structure of the Indian judiciary, where in the apex or at the top, the Supreme Court of India is there, and on the state level, the high courts are there, on the district level, the district courts, and below the district courts are subordinate courts are there. So by this, the structure of the judiciary of India is completed. In the next video, I will discuss the jurisdiction of the judiciary. Till then, thank you, class.